In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I confess.
To Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, for they have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
First station, Jesus is condemned to death. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, the one thing of which we are sure is that one day we shall die. If we will remember that we are going to die someday, that we will live every day as precious and unrepeatable with the gifts and graces given today and every day until we die. Help us to live well. Please grant all of us the graces of a holy death, especially those who are sick due to COVID-19 and struggling to live.
From the pandemic and from other diseases of body and spirit,
deliver us, O good and merciful Jesus.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen. Second station, Jesus carries the cross. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord, you take upon yourself the burden of the cross and all the weights us down. Give us the strength to walk onwards this collective way of the cross, named COVID-19. May we help others to endure in the trials and suffering of their lives and joy in undefeated. We pray for those whom God has entrusted the task of ensuring the common good. The leaders of our church and state who are struggling to find ways to provide for the needs of everyone in this time of crisis.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen. Third station, Jesus falls the first time. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Jesus, when we fall and feel discouraged, may we know that you are specially close to us, then bearing our shame and giving us the strength to stand up on our feet and begin to walk again. Make our hearts tender toward all those who fall under the weight of this cross, especially for those countries who are at a loss and are pained due to the increasing number of cases and deaths in their land due to COVID-19.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
Christ above in torment hangs, she beneath beholds the pangs of her dying glorious Son.
Fourth station, Jesus meets his mother. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
All suffering is embarrassed by God. When Jesus and his mother met on the way of the cross, Jesus is every child lost prematurely. Mary is every parent grieving for his or her child. Lord, be close to all who lost or become distant from people they love. Be specially close to the families and loved ones of those infected by disease who cannot come close to each other due to the fear of transmission.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
Is there one who would not be whelmed in mystery so deep? Christ, dear mother,
station. Simon helps Jesus to carry his cross. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Fifth station. Lord Jesus, may I be unashamed to accept help when I need it, and may I be eager to offer it when others have needs. May our mutual dependence be a source of joy and an occasion of grace, keeping us together in the community of your love. We pray for our government, leaders, medical personnel, priests, armed services, first responders who badly need extraordinary grace at this moment. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
Sixth station, Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, may I see with your compassion and smile with your radiance, so that your unfailing tenderness is made flesh and blood in me. May I always be alert to those who feel invisible and dispensed. May I help them to recognize that they are your brothers and sisters sharing in your dignity. We pray for others who continue to service the people amidst the crisis, government and private employees, professionals, food and service personnel, member of the media, church personnel, and for all those who are volunteer to give or take care of the sick, poor, and the needy in this time of pandemic.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
Crucified, crucified, she beheld the tender child. Oh, with bloody scourges rent.
Seventh station. Jesus falls for the second time. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, after so many falls, let me not lose hope for happiness and holiness. If you are with me, then I am not doomed to be stuck in the endless repetition of my failures. May your grace arise in the wilderness of my heart. Give us a new beginning even today. Help your people to arise beyond what is physical to see the spiritual dynamic at work in our midst. Grant timely help for those who are struggling to keep their faith in God in the midst of COVID-19.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
For the sins of his own nation, saw him hang in desolation, till his spirit forth be sent.
Eighth station. Jesus consoles the women of Jerusalem. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, be close to all of us who are in pain, because we are unable to encounter the Lord by receiving the sacraments of the church. Make us feel your presence in this time of need, and grant us the gift of true contrition that takes away even the hardest sins. May we weep not only because of the disease that is spreading throughout our land, but also because of the gravity of our sins that separate us from you and from one another.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
Jesus falls the third time. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, your tenderly care for all of us who have fallen, we recognize that we have failed greatly in our love for you and for our neighbor. Forgive our sins, especially when we have become greedy and indifferent to the needs of others in this time of pandemic. Forgive us when we are tempted to disobey the decisions made by our government and church leaders for the common good. Grant forgiveness of our sins and deliver us from the scourge of this disease.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed with the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
Station, Jesus stripped off his clothes. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, your garments are ripped apart from you. The God who is able to clothe flowers in the garments finer than that of Solomon, and of providing a home for the poor, is now naked and cold. Exposed to the elements, at this moment, Jesus, like in many other times during your life, you are experienced poverty and humiliation. We pray for those who are in economic difficulty, unable to provide food on their families' tables because of the suspension of work due to the disease.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen. Eleventh station, Jesus is nailed to the cross. We adore you, O Christ, we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, your life has seemed so full of promise, and yet it ended in disgrace of the cross. Embrace all those who seem to be utter failures, and as you are close to us, in these dark moments, so may we share with you in the radiance of your resurrection. Be close to those who are being monitored or under investigation for COVID-19. And for those who are severely worried for their health, such as the aged, infirm, and immunocompromised.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
Let me share with thee his pain, who for all my sins cross laid.
Station. Jesus dies on the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, be with us today in the hour of our death. Help us to live holy and worthy lives as our preparation for death. Before our death, inspire us to offer reparation for our sins, that we may be well prepared for our particular judgment. Be close to those who are dying and grant eternal rest to those who have death due to COVID-19, especially in our country.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil.
Let us all say together, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen. Station. The body of Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, now you are lowered from the cross into the hands of those who loved you and who stayed by your side to the end. Be with those who are grieving the loss of a loved one due to COVID-19. Help us to realize that our lives does not end with death, but that eternal life is waiting for all of us, where you will wipe away every tears from our eyes, remove every sorrow and pain for us.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
By the cross with thee to stay, there will be to be.
14th station, Jesus is laid in the tomb. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you
because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Lord Jesus, now you are laid to rest in the tomb. May we rest in your love, confident that even when the future is obscure, we nestle in your Father's care. Amidst the fear, worry, and despair that this crisis brings, may each one of us be able to find hope and consolation from you. Grant that we may rise above this crisis, just as you have defeated death by your own restriction.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. May the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
Virgin of all virgins best, listen to my fond request. Let me share a gift divine.
Let us pray for the intentions of our Holy Father, our parish priest, especially the people who are suffering in COVID-19. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be,
world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.